Breaking: Congressman Trey Gowdy brutally attacked by Democrats. The liberals' insanity, it becomes really unbearable. The Democrats forget that they lost the election just because they underestimated the American people. That's sad. However, nobody in the highest ranks of the DNC is punished. Trey Gowdy is one of the few people who remained loyal to President Trump and the patriotic ideas no matter what. He is still strong and independent. He is an excellent orator and he knows the American law. The liberal leftists saw an enemy in Trey Gowdy. And they had a reason why. Trey Gowdy was very persistent. He wanted to know the truth. Nothing but the truth. He even opened some very painful topics, like the child sex rings. The liberals simply hate this guy. They cannot stand him. Now, they attack him and accuse him of praising President Trump. They are very unhappy with Trey Gowdy asking too many questions. The rumor is that he is lynched by the liberal leftists. They are angry on Gowdy like never before and they want to accuse him of whatever. They want to have a revenge, but they just can't compromise such an honest person. Believe it or not, Brad Podlyska, an Air Force major, will sue Trey Gowdy. He accuses Gowdy of defamation. This just came out of nowhere. The liberals want to get rid of Gowdy and they don't mind how? This is really sad. In the end, it always appears that the leftists play some drama, full of lies and dirty manipulation, but this is serious. This is something personal against one man who wants justice and truth. Trey Gowdy proved to be a real patriot and a loyal servant and representative to the people of the United States of America. Share this post if you stand together with Trey Gowdy. Share this post if you believe he is innocent, he really needs our full support now. Let's share this post and show them how much we are, how many of us stand behind Trey Gowdy. After they did everything, the liberals are really dishonest creatures. Trey Gowdy out of all of those criminals. This is sad. I hope that he will protect his honor.